Hello and welcome to KahindoTech. In this video, I'll show you how to create a poll on Facebook. So let's begin. First, open up your Facebook app. Once you have it open, creating a poll is pretty similar to making any post on Facebook. So just begin by tapping where it says what's on your mind, as if you're about to write a post. Okay, once you have that open, scroll down through the options. As you can see, the options at the bottom where it says photo, video, live video, whatever. Scroll down through all these options until you come across one that's called poll, and then tap on that. And this is how you do it. So let me write the question. Let's do you like milk? And then once you have written your question, you can write in the first option. Yes. No, and then also to the right of each option, you have the ability of adding GIFs or photo. So if I tap it to the very right where you see the little picture symbol, you'll give me the option of adding GIFs to it. So let me just say no. I can put that or let's see for this one, tap that, and for yes, there we go. So. Right, you can add pictures. So with your options, you can add pictures or in GIFs. And also, one very last detail, you can choose the duration of the poll. As you can see where it says poll ends, tap on that, and that gives you the option of adding a duration to this poll. So I can just do 1 day. All right, so I've done all of that. Once you're ready to post your poll, look on the top right corner. You see where it says share? Tap on that. And there you go. That's how you create polls on Facebook. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them in the comment section below. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and definitely subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. Thank you for watching.